Hello, I'm CG Yin. This is a quick video to show how to turn on symmetry in Blender. This is defaulting in Blender. I will use this default cube. Now I select the cube and go to edit mode. I want to add number of mesh, so I right click and use subdivide. And then go to the bottom left panel, and then we can add number of cuts. I add to 2. Next, we can make a selection. For example, we can use vertex selection, and then we can make multiple selection for vertices, or we can select one vertex, and then highlight the move tool, and then we can go to the top right corner. We can active the symmetry. For example, I active in X direction, so we can move the vertex. So we can see these vertices are moving together. I move it here and press Ctrl Z to undo it. Also, we can active in X and Y direction, so we can move the vertex in XY direction all together. I press Ctrl Z to undo it. Same thing, we can active XY and Z, so we can symmetric in XY and Z direction. This is work for vertex, and also this is work for edges. And also, this is work for face. So we can move symmetrically, and also we can rotate symmetrically, and also scale it symmetrically. So this is how we can use symmetry in Blender Edit Mode. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CG Yan. See you in the next video.